Here at Boxcast, we just released Viewer Chat. This has been one of our most requested features, and we're excited to include it in all of our plans. It's really easy to use, and your community will love it. Let me show you how it works. Start by enabling Viewer Chat for your broadcast. Go to Settings, then Preferences, scroll down, and turn on Viewer Chat. If you don't want Viewer Chat enabled for all your broadcasts, there is the ability to toggle it on and off in the Broadcast Details page. Now that chat is enabled, you'll be able to embed a broadcast on your website with chat. The chat option will also show up on all Boxcast.tv links. Next, I'll show you how you can embed it on your website. Click on Embed, and under Advanced Settings, you will see the chat option available. Select chat and any other settings, and feel free to preview your embed settings here. Once you have your settings correct, copy and paste the code into your website. For both the embedded broadcast and broadcast on Boxcast.tv, viewers can chat before and during the live stream. They cannot chat after the broadcast ends, but they will still be able to read the chat transcript if desired. We also make it really easy for your viewers to begin chatting. All they need to do is type in their name for the chat, agree to our terms and conditions, and click Enter Chat. Viewer Chat works on desktop and mobile devices, so no matter where your viewers are watching, they'll be able to interact with your stream and join the chat. Boxcast Viewer Chat also gives you the ability to moderate comments. To moderate chat for a live stream, click on the broadcast, click on chat, and select Moderate Chat. This will open up a new page where you can do the following: chat between your viewers, hide a comment, or hide a user. As you chat with viewers, you'll notice a chat moderator icon next to your name. If a viewer starts to say anything inappropriate, you can simply click here to hide their comment or hide the user. If you hide a comment, it will no longer be visible in chat for the other viewers. If you hide a user, that user will be banned from the chat. If you do decide to unhide a user, all their previous comments will become visible again. Another helpful feature is our chat rate limit, which prevents someone from spamming the chat over and over again. Once they send 5 messages within 30 seconds, they'll be put on hold for 30 seconds until they can say anything else. Lastly, our viewer chat has a profanity filter, so if someone types a curse word into the chat, it will automatically be left out of their comment. We are really excited for you guys to start using Viewer Chat, and if you have any questions, reach out to our technical support team at questions@boxcast.com.